more and more Irish people are being forgotten by the Irish government, which is why I've come here to Fairhill Drive today on the north side of Cork City to speak to a family. We're up to 19 people stay in this house on a daily basis, and unlike other candidates, I've come here today to listen to their story. How is life here on a day-to-day basis?
Hectic.
Like very hectic.
Like, it's busy.
It's like a play school.
Yeah.
Like how do you organise bedtimes?
We don't.
Really?